Well, DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. You've watched the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that octagon.
It's unbelievable, because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle him, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure them himself. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight. Well, this is exciting here, DC. The founder of Jeet Kune Do, one of the founding fathers, really, of mixed martial arts, Bruce Lee, is back in a big spot here tonight.
Bruce Lee is what every kid looked to when they thought about doing karate. Bruce Lee is the person that anyone looked at when they said, I want to be a fighter. It was the speed. It was the charisma. It was the approach of Bruce Lee that made him so special. And tonight, he's going to look to show a new generation of fighters exactly how it's supposed to be done.
And if you hear the phrase, drillers make killers, right? I mean, that was Bruce Lee in a nutshell. He felt like practice would make perfect. Nobody trained as hard as the great Bruce Lee.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters with similar height and reach. To get us started with the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 20 wins, 8 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Marlon Chico Vera! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
All right, committed to the rules of the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, back your corners.
Been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's gonna be able to employ their strategies the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other. Nice punch there.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the tail.
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
Take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet.
Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand.
Beautiful body kick lands right under the elbow.
All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Lands flush with that right hand. Whoa! That's the spark!
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's going to be over very soon. Beautiful strike. Nice leg kick land.
And now he lands a combination.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Good series of kicks by him there, DC. He certainly has that part of his game going tonight.
He's a fantastic kickboxer, but tonight is the kicks that lead the dance. There's no tell on that leg kick.
Oh, it's a beautiful kick right there. I don't know if you've ever been kicked by a mule. Probably feels something like that.
It has to. This guy has landed his kick with so much force. Ooh, head kick lands. Hurts.
And he landed the right hand there.
Real sneaky body.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
He loaded up with that right hand, too.
Oh, man. I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh, I did, because I have times where I've been kicked like that, and I'm going to tell you one thing. It does not feel good.
Able to check the high kick.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, huge kick. Oh, an educated jab there. I can watch this dude jab all day.
I mean, he's so light on his feet, and when he pops that jab, it comes right back to his face.
Ah, he's been working hard defensively. Kick block there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Back and forth we go.
What a tricky head kick.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Oh, caught him flush with the head kick.
What a kick by this young man. He does a great job of disguising that technique, and before you know it, boom, he landed. Oh, big head kick. Ooh, big shot lands.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see if he follows it up here.
He's really driving his shin into his opponent's thigh, beating his leg up. Very tricky to throw that body.
All right, so an entertaining 5 minutes. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC, and I'd imagine a lot of these replays are going to be rooted in that kicking game that was on full display.
Absolutely. You're going to see a lot of different techniques, but the kicking was the key to him getting ahead in this fight. He's out ahead now. He needs to stay the course and continue to do that as the fight goes on.
Back out here, work on that cut. He sliced open good. There's a lot of blood. You can't go much longer with a cut like this. We need a finish.
All right, DC, buckle up. Here we go with our next round. High number of kicks landed in the previous round, and he'll look to keep it going.
He'll look to keep winning the fight with his kicks. He's throwing high kicks, leg kick, body kicks. He's even throwing a couple spin kicks in there. This guy is so educated with fighting with his legs.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Nice punch land over the top.
Lee's cheek looks like it's cut here, starting to bleed a little bit now.
Big kick land.
Here we go. Let those hands go.
tried to set up the straight left, but he missed.
Big head kick land. That was a thud leg kick.
Trying to find a home for that right hand. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing, Muscle.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked. Just out of range with that right hand. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Well, it didn't take him long to get a good read on his opponent. Another good series of kicks there.
He thought the kicks would be the key tonight, and they sure have been.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Lee.
Ooh, what a punch.
Trying to kick the leg out.
Right under the elbow, the body will land.
Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range, though, with it. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Big clutch lands through the middle. Watch knees to the body. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh, huge block! Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time.
Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Ooh, what a head kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard. He kicks so hard every time you see him drive his shin into his opponent. Good stick. Look at the angle of that nice body kick. Beautiful leg kick thrown.
Left hook counter there yet again. Nice combination of kicks there by Lee.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Oh, beautiful counter with the jab. And he continues to work the body here.
Good punch. Big body kick.
Oh, looking to land a leg kick. That one checked. He blocks the punch. Unable to connect with the right.
There's no give on that leg kick.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Nice body kick.
Missed with that attempt. Oh, you gotta like the output here. So aggressive with the strikes, he continues to light him up. Gotta be careful here not to gas out, of course, but you gotta like the offense we're seeing from him, especially in this round. So a huge round for him there. His opponent will need Motrin tomorrow. A lot of head kicks in that previous 5 minutes.
He took way too many head kicks. He was trying to go forward. He was trying to pressure. And when he was doing that, he was carrying his hands low. And his opponent was just wrapping that kick up and over the side of his guard. Credit to his opponent for finding this shot, but really bad on him for not really making the adjustment to stop it.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here.
Liver kick. That one snuck in. Nice.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Watch the strike there. Counters with a jab. Strong defense there to block the shot.
It's such a fast leg
back
kick.
And forth we go. Oh, lands another punch there. Not a mean guy. He's just doing a smart thing.
Oh, he has to be attacking that cut, John. I mean, if he's not, then he's doing his opponent a favor. Attack that cut. Make him pay for it.
Effective strike there by Lee. Able to check that kick as well. Man, that cut is only getting worse. Canvas cleanup guy's gonna be busy.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Kick to the body now, that one won't land.
Nice punch land over the top.
Not theirs. Connects with a right.
Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact one. Way to hide that leg kick. That right hand hurt him a little bit.
Whiffs on that offering.
What a body kick. Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Ooh, what a punch.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Let me see that hook now.
Ooh, looking to set up the head kick, but he misses.
Big body kick lands.
And now he's got the tie clinch. Oh, tags him with the jab on the counter. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
Oh, man, that's a nice kick right there.
He's doing a great job of landing that kick over and over again. Once you get to take that many kicks, it doesn't matter if they're hard or not. Those are a lot of kicks. Real nice body kick lands. Yeah, he's fixing it all up. Nice strike. You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks. Over and over, he's fighting behind these beautiful leg kicks.
Oh, massive kick. Didn't see that one coming.
Oh.
Just misses there with the left. Oh, he's really starting to apply pressure on his opponent here. Different approach here in the last couple rounds, and it's the exact sense of urgency that you want to see from a fighter. Take the judges out of it. Just out of range with the straight left hand. Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good. Uppercut. Straight right hand, no good. Back and forth we go here.
You gotta check these low leg kicks. Nice loop punch.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. Lands a right hand upstairs. Oh, good kicks there. 10 seconds to go. Right punches there.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship rounds. All right, that horn signifies the end of the round. Let's take us through some replays, champ.
And the replays are going to be kicks. That's the story of this fight to this point. He is landing these kicks at will, just driving his shin into his opponent's legs, and it's really starting to slow him down.
Back after your work on that cut. Deep breath and relax. There's a lot of blood. Catch an open gut.
All right, next round is underway. You know these are two of the more conditioned fighters on the roster, so cardio is not going to be an issue here. And for some fighters, you know, you can have one of those adrenaline dumps or the cardio abandons you on fight night. Not the case for these two guys. Both look very fresh as we start this next round. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Nice punch by Lee. Unable to connect with the right hand there. Pretty good execution for him there on the sidekick, DC.
Just really feeling himself. One of those traditional martial arts techniques that are making their way to the UFC's octagon. Big leg kick lands.
Going orthodox now.
Big kick lands.
Right hand on point.
Keep your hands up.
Lands a knee there. Nice deception there to get that knee to the target.
Really good knee. Nice job of driving it right to the target. Get the plan exactly where you want. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off. Look at the force behind that leg kick. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Keep your hands up for me. Come on now. Let's move. Let's recompose.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook, that's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit to finish him off with the uppercut. That is your soda. I mean, come on, man, let this guy have the whole thing.
Just misses with the left hook.
Big punch land. Ooh.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Nice, sneaky head kick.
Back and forth we go.
Beautiful body kick. Nice punch land.
Oh man, that cut looks terrible. He's bleeding like crazy. I wouldn't be surprised if they stopped the fight with that cut at some point. Well, not much setup behind it. The right hook misses. Right hand upstairs.
I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Plus, right hand is true. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Got that knee to connect to the body, and if you're the defensive fighter here, you got to make sure you don't eat too many more.
You cannot eat too many. You got to get the elbows to the side, because otherwise, he's going to land one that's going to shut everything down. Good right hand right there.
Lee gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Right hook to the head, blocked. Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range. Boom! Head kick. Man, these guys are throwing back and forth. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch. Doing a good job with his footwork and with his traps and not following, but he's not really letting his hands go. He's trying to counter. You gotta be first when you're the guy that's dictating the center of the octagon.
Oh, really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block those shots coming his way.
He does a great job of blocking all incoming strikes. Real quick leg kick. Kick lands.
jab by Lee. Oh, nice hook. That was a crippling shot right there.
Do it real tight. Elbow tight. Big check in it. Landed it right on the chin.
Lee going for the leg kick. He does not connect. All right, let's take a look back at some of the highlights from those previous 5 minutes, DC, and no padding, no glove on that foot.
No glove, no padding, and look at the hip action when he throws those kicks. He's not only kicking just for feel, he's really trying to damage his opponent, and as the fight goes longer, you will start to see it taking effect.
All right, next round is now underway. Previous round, not necessarily a tough act to follow. Pretty good, not good.
Pretty good round, but not the best round. Sometimes that's just get when you have fighters that are straight punch lands.
Just missed with the left there. He's going after the head. Now a knee.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down. Great punch. Nice job of hiding that head kick.
Lee's face would have to be classified as a mess. Cut on his cheek, and it's only getting worse. Oh, pinpoint knee to the body. If you're trying to knock me out, one knee to the body, I'm done.
Every time his opponent tries to get close, he just drives that knee to the body. Great time. Leg kick. Nice. Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Back to his patented kicks here, but just out of range. Oh, nice combination there by Lee.
Nice straight punch.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight.
Powerful leg kick lands.
Well, he put so much stock into this fight, and now we're late in the game, and if he doesn't get a finish, this opportunity goes by this.
I mean, it's almost over. Right now, he's got to start throwing everything he can find at his opponent and hope that he can force a mistake and overwhelm his opponent to try to get a finish. Beautiful punch. Nice, lazy.
Big left hook coming is blocked.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, beautifully placed with the left hook counter. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Trying to establish that jab once again.
That's a big strike right there.
2 minutes now to go in this one.
Stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Blocks the shot.
Big kick. Another straight left. Liver kick.
Looking to land the right hand, he misses.
Big leg kick land.
Defense there, huge block for him.
Great punch landed with so much power. Beautiful body land right under the elbow.
Some nice back and forth action here. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. of the round.
Big kick.
You wonder if the offensive fighter's gonna start to get frustrated here. Most stick on all these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best defensive fighters in the UFC.
Whiffs off. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. What a 15 minutes put forth. All right, so the fighters go the distance here tonight, but it went a whole lot better for one of them than the other. Talk us through the replays, champ.
Some decisions are different than others, and his striking really did separate him from the competition. He fought so well in the stand-up game that he should get a very easy decision.
Decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 50-45. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
All right, congratulations to him. He is your winner by unanimous decision and certainly a dominant performance here tonight.
Yeah, he did a great job of just dictating and controlling all the engagements of this fight. His opponent never really had an opportunity to lead the dance. He did that.